Well,
hold on. There we go.
The radio doesn't work on a 2018 Ford F-150, so it is set to press the power button and the forward seat button for about 10-15 seconds. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, well, after about 15 seconds, the screen, the logo comes on. And it screen. Let's see what happens then. Hold on. It's connected. Audio. There you go. That's how you fix the screen blackout on a 2018 Ford F-150. Just be patient. That's my problem. So if you're watching, thank you so much for watching. Hit that like and subscribe. Have a good one.